And so yeah. And so I'm gonna show you some stuff. I'm gonna flip. Oh, ouch! Oops, there you are. I'm gonna fucking land this time.
Do not look over here. There's a naked baby over here. And
Rebecca, can you get on with your bath?
Fine.
Okay. Yeah, so I landed in my split. And I'm going to show you my backhand spring. Here we go. There it was, not a back bend. I should have shown you that before. And I'm going to kick over. Voila. Front hand spring. That I've been working on for years.
Years? What are you talking about? You've been working out for like a couple days.
No, I haven't. Don't listen to her. Front flip. Back flip. Okay, sorry, my hand's a little messed. My hair's a little bit messed up. My hair's a little bit messed up.
Oh, here's the brush. Ow.
Let me just... Okay, I found it. Got it. See? Awesome. Awesome. Okay, so here we go. Let me brush my hair. Okay.
Hey, I need help a little. I'm done with my bath. And how do I wrap my hair?
Oh, well, how about you just enjoy me talking right now while Mom, can you go help Rebecca with her towel thing?
Sure, honey.
Okay, well, my mom does that.
Never mind, I'm okay. I just won't wrap it.
Let me go tell, let me look. So my mom's gonna go. And so.
I'm good, you can go back. Just get out of my face, I'm putting the bubble back.
It's okay. Now I'm so mean to my mom.
Wait, well, while she gets done with that,
might as well just talk to you about nothing.
I mean, come on.
What's to talk about?
Yo.
Yeah. I'm just gonna talk about like my cheer and stuff. Okay, so I'm in competitive cheer, and so I think competitive cheer is like really fun. And if you do something like cheer, like gymnastics or like something or dance or something, the next step is competitive cheer. Okay?
Yay!
Of course, that is how I roll. Justin Bieber flip. Ugh. That little monster over there.
I can't get this thing on my head!
Problems, babe. This girl, she like needs so much help with everything.
Hey, no, I don't need help.
Okay, get back to your life. Okay? I'm kind of bored now. What should we talk about, yo? Right?
I'm back.
Really?
Yes. Really.
Okay. Then come on this side and I'll go on that side.
Okay. Let's do funny stuff.
Aren't you sure you don't want to get dressed?
The butt! Sorry.
My beautiful hair has to be seen. Hey, one day, you know what we should do?
What?
Go to L.A.
Maybe
should decide again.
Hold on, let me ask Mommy. Mommy!
What, sweetie? What do you need now?
Freak.
Well, I just want to know if, I don't know. Oh yeah. I remember now. If we can go. Why is the earth shaking? Is there an earthquake?
Shock.
Are you okay, Rebecca?
Okay.
I'm gonna just hide it for a while.
Wee! Nice job! Yeah, so that's what we're doing.
Yeah.
So, yeah. We had an after shock.
Yeah.
Of course. Sweetie, it's 7 o'clock in the morning. Are you ready for school?
Yes.
Yes, Mommy, I'm ready for school. Dude, get ready for school. Get ready for school.
Fine.
It's time to go to school. We woke up really early in the morning just to make this video thing.
What? This is not a video.
This is our diary.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Diary, everyone begin.
Watching.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go get my back.
You like my hair? Like, turn away.
Dude, you have to bring your violin to school, remember?
Oh, yeah. Totally forgot!
Okay, well, I'm gonna go get my backpack. Here we go.
Gosh. I think... Yeah, I'm just gonna go get dressed.
Okay, so why don't go on?
La 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 la.
I'm gonna go get my cell phone. I'm gonna show y'all.
I can't get this off, Mom.
Let me help you.
I can't get it off!
Here! I will help you! Sorry, we're kind of having some difficulty.
Don't look.
Gonna get my sweatshirt. Not paying attention to anything that she's doing. So. Yeah, sweatshirt. The title of my worry.
This is not a good view.
Getting on my sweatshirt. It's my cheer sweatshirt.
What?
What?
You know, one day, what I want to do one day? Go on the Oprah show.
Yeah. Mom, we just stuff my sweatshirt in my backpack.
Why?
Because I don't want to.
Maybe you don't want to.
Nosy butt. Nosy rose.
Hey, I'm not so nosy after all, if you think of it.
And by the way, you know what's weird? She's not this crazy at school, but she acts at home. Like, I mean, I have kids in my school sometimes, but I'm a smarty pants and I'm a hot cheerleader.
Well, the reason I act crazy at home is because I take all of my nerves out.
Okay, well, I'm just gonna get my glasses.
So, but of course, that's all I wanted to say.
Here we go.
My cool-ay-dong. The donk, the donk, donk.
Okay, can you act like normal? Okay, pretend we're at school and Mrs. Gomez is right here, right now. What would you do? Act like this?
No, I was just acting normal.
Okay, this is my cell phone. It's all blinged out. As you can see.
As you can see, her cell phone is awesome. It's blinged out.
It's all blinged out. See?
Just to let you know, so it looks like we're looking at one place and then we're looking at the other. It means that we're videotaping us with, two cameras.
Yes, I know.